Take one, action.
We heard about Dr. King's dream, but what are you going to do? What's your dream?
Please, Ken.
My dream is to grow up and be famous from my job as a doctor, so I could save people's lives.
So you could save people's lives, wow. What do you think it's going to take to become that doctor?
I think it's gonna take long years of study.
Wow, long years of study. Is it going to be worth it?
I think it's gonna be worth it.
Every second of it. Everybody say, way to go, Dr. Okobi.
Way to go, Dr.
What sound does B and E make? Beh. Beh. Everyone say, good job, Roger.
Good job, Roger.
All right, so looking at our book about Stella Luna, look at the two types of animals we talked about. What animal do you think Stella Luna is? I promise not to hang by my feet, Stella Luna sighed. So she hung by her thumbs and soon fell asleep.
Putting this all together, what Christopher told us, and using our models here, can someone give us their final answer for which is larger, 7/8 or 5/6? Jack Dylan.
I think 7/8 because Christopher said in 5/6 the pieces are bigger and in 7/8 the pieces are smaller. So in 5/6 if the pieces are bigger, it's a big chunk away from the hole. And in 7/8 if the pieces are smaller, it's a small chunk away from the hole.
This is hard, guys.
I think that Dorothy Parker is trying to express that even while Penelope will put herself in a dangerous position for her family, still only Odysseus will get recognized for his bravery, and no one will really realize Penelope's bravery.
You're deep inside that poem. And Matthew and Shanice, we might have to call it a stalemate today.
Now we're gonna get to my part that I love the most, to talk about it lesson. Oh, this is my favorite part, I can't wait.
I had a scholar write this.
What? Why are they the same? Now turn and talk to your teammates. Fist up.
How does Rumi's poetry, how does it compare and contrast with that of Sharia law? So, question for you. How would an author of the Sharia law, if they were to sit down with Rumi, what kind of conversation might they have?
I think it would be violent.
Why?
Because the people who write the Sharia, they sentence people who break their vow to death. But what Rumi is saying, that it's okay to break your vow because you're always gonna be welcome back in.
It was a prophecy, which means that basically Macbeth was eventually gonna be destined to be king. But all he was really doing was just following his prophecy, which is what he was destined to do in the first place.
I still think it's coincidence.
They didn't even influence it. They didn't say kill him like what Lady Macbeth did. They just said that he'll become king in the future.
Abstract expressionists, just like Helen Frankenthaler, they used color to express how they felt.
One, two, three, up.
Larger than the original painting. And we did that in part to really get a sense of the expressions.
Good morning, Kamal. Good morning, Tanya. How are you today?
I work with a team of people that are relentless, that are maniacal about doing this type of work. I wouldn't choose any other place. You want to grow, you want to develop, you want to give back, you want to change lives, you want to sing.